8 in the choir and 4 soloists. That's how I kept it small. And it was later on orchestrated because it was written originally for piano duet and a traporoki for a small group. And now she's singing crucifixus from there.
Mir ist es eine Wahrheit. We're going to play for you one of the gems of the classical violin repertoire, the Preludium and Allegro by Fritz Kreisler, who was an Austrian composer and violinist who wrote many of these musical gems, and it was written as actually a musical hoax in the style of Pugnani, and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you for having us here.
seduce his 2000th victim, and, but it goes all awry for him that day. This is the end of his life, but I mean, he's not quite aware of it happening now. But,
Oh, Oh, Oh!